Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Al-Halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting a video titled The Beauty of Indonesia, Caucasians Talk Around Villages. The video is by Jogja Jeteng Channel, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. The video was suggested by Dick Print KDI. Terima kasih, thank you very much, shukran merci, for taking the time to send me a recommendation and suggestion. So without further ado, guys, let's get started with this video.
Berangkat dari hobinya bersepeda, Muntowil asal Bantar Kulon Progo, Desa Sentolo, Kecamatan Sentolo, Kabupaten Kulon Progo, memiliki ide cemerlang. Bermodalkan 100 unit sepeda ontel tuanya, Towel membuat paket wisata keliling desa dengan naik sepeda ontel tua, dan paket wisata alam ini ternyata sangat diminati oleh wisatawan asing. Towel membuat trip yang sangat luar biasa. Wisatawan diajak menyusuri jalan setapak di tengah sawah dan jalan-jalan di sekitar perbukitan dan
pegunungan.
Tidak hanya itu, sesekali Towel juga mengajak para wisatawan untuk berhenti di kebun milik warga. Mereka dikenalkan berbagai jenis tanaman khas di Kulon Progo, dikenalkan dengan pohon
kapas,
bahan baku untuk membuat baju, dengan proses pementalan tradisional. Wisatawan juga diajak ke kebun buah milik warga. Mereka bisa bebas mencicipi dan merasakan buah segar. Ada buah blimbing, juga ada buah kelengkeng dan jenis buah lainnya.
Kelengkeng is like lychee.
It's a market fruit there is here. Yeah.
There we are. Het is echt lekker, hè? Het is vers. En dan breken ze de takjes af en dan gooit hij weer beter. Dan kun je proeven. Kom maar naar anders.
Cool. The reason they put those nets is to protect the fruit from mainly birds.
For the make of the tea, for the drinking too.
That one looks sweet because you don't see them making any reaction. It kind of looks like lemongrass. Big group too, and there's some little ones with them as well. Such an old school bike. Those bikes, I don't think they have gears. So
wisatawan asing juga diberi kesempatan untuk memanen padi, mulai dari proses memotong sampai memiling, hingga memisahkan butir-butir padi dari tangkai.
For the rice in there. For the have the offer the rice. Sin for the have the something the three. This is need of the 3 months. 1 year after 2 times the rice, 1 time the soya bean. And this is the eating animal the cow.
To get the rice to fall off. Well, there you go. Now the machine is here. Separate the three. You don't need to be too much away. Even the little one can do it.
Nice.
Good, good.
Door? Brommer!
Hey! Trying to catch me, Ryan, baby. No helmets, where's the police? Oh, that tourist.
tidak berhenti di situ. Para wisatawan asing juga diajak berinteraksi dengan warga lokal. Dalam kesempatan kali ini, perajin tenun stakin. Mereka mendapat penjelasan yang jelas bagaimana cara membuat stakin.
I remember my cousin used to have tradisi. Something like that. They didn't used to move, but they used to put these things on them to make the handmade carpet. And it used to take them months. It's basically one at a time. But some of them were like spun super fast the way because they get used to it, right? And you can hear them. It's really cool. But a lot of work, a lot of work. That's why you see like Persian rugs. SubhanAllah, so expensive because they're all handmade. So it takes so much time, like months, like I said, to make.
Mereka juga diajari bagaimana mengenakan pakaian adat Jawa. Paket wisata naik ontel tua keliling desa ini dibanderol seharga 300 per orang. Mereka juga diberi kesempatan untuk mengenal lebih dekat potensi budaya dan keramahan warga di Kulon Progo. Tak heran, wisatawan asing yang datang ke wisata keliling desa ini berasal dari berbagai negara di Eropa, seperti dari Belanda, Italia, Switzerland, Jerman, Belgia, dan rata-rata wisatawan yang datang mencapai 200 orang per bulan. Dari Kulon Progo, Jogja Jateng Channel melaporkan.
Sebuah hobi bersepeda tua atau sepeda ontel yang mana saya sinergikan dengan alam desa yang sangat indah dan sangat damai ini, dan saya kenalkan kepada para wisatawan mancanegara khususnya, kemudian dari berbagai negara khususnya Belanda, Italia, Switzerland, Jerman, Belgium. Jadi kita ada short, ada medium, ada long time ya. Dan artian bahwa ini menurut tadi tamu kan banyak sekali ya. Ada anak-anak, ada yang dewasa, ada yang orang tua. Jadi kita menyesuaikan dengan irama umur. Dan rutenya pastinya adalah kurang lebih 10 km mengelilingi desa-desa yang ada di Bangunjipto, Sentolo, Kulon Progo, Yogyakarta ini. Dan mengikuti apa yang ada di dalam kegiatan-kegiatan masyarakat, termasuk ketika panen padi di sawah, kita ikut di dalamnya, kemudian kita membuat tenun tradisional, di dalamnya juga kita mencoba. Itu bisa dirasakan dan bisa dilakukan oleh semua para wisatawan yang datang ke Tawilfit ini dan bersepeda keliling desa ini. Dan pastinya adalah eksperiensi untuk mengenalkan apa yang ada ini lebih dikenalkan, lebih didekatkan dengan para wisatawan. Contohnya tadi ada kapas, ada randu, kapo, kemudian ada daun lingi, ada bunga-bunga di sini, ada serai, ada laos, ada jahe, ada kencur, ada buah-buahan yang ada di sini. Ya kita sampaikan ini bahwa ini sangat fresh dan sangat banyak sekali dijumpai yang ada di desa kami ini. Bikin safe-safe dari pagi dan sore seperti itu. Karena apa? Kita lebih, kalau di Tawilfit lebih private, biar eksklusif juga, jadi tidak terganggu satu sama lainnya. Ini adalah konsep yang kami berikan kepada para tamu-tamu seperti itu. Ring harga kurang lebih satu orang itu Rp350.000. Plus makan siang atau makan malam
for the country as well as the locals, because they benefit from the tourists coming, spending the money. So helps the Indonesian economy as well as the locals in those areas, because you know, you see tourists go to the coffee shops, buy food, buy product.
We fire our wedding day.
There's more.
We are married for 50 years.
Hopefully once the
and therefore
pandemic.
We take our children and grandchildren to Java and Bali. And we like to make a trip. It was very nice here. We did like it. And yes, this are the grandchildren. They can come?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Come on. Heb vandaag was.
Yeah, we saw a lot of nice things that we've never seen before.
Yeah, very
how
special.
It works and the rice fields. It was very nice.
For people from the west, it's a pretty unique for them, because we don't really get to experience this too much, you know. We don't have these rice fields in our backyard. We don't have these different unique fruits as well as the culture. So it's nice once you leave the West and you go there and experience it. It's pretty nice, and at the same time we appreciate things a little bit more, because out in the West we find things a little bit easier, where, you know, when we go to other countries, we see people and how hard they work for things. We appreciate what we have, and we respect people for their hard work a bit more. So this is really, really cool, guys. Thank you very much for suggesting this video. I enjoyed it, and I hope you guys did too. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.